I interrupted you. You were talking about Elisabeth.
Anyway, Feist and those guys kept telling me that you know, she was the single girl on the other tribe, and I'd show up to the challenges and, you know, and look across it, and there you go, that stubble again. You're really working that.
With you to each tribal council, and the good news is, when you,
you know, and we showed up at one, it was the one where everyone was blindfolded, and Feist said, hey, Colby, I was over there, you know, getting that team ready, and Elisabeth was asking about you, you know, I think you ought to make your move whenever the merge comes up, and I'm thinking, sweet, I'm in, oh my gosh, I can't believe this. So sure enough, a few days later, we get to the merge, and I'm so excited to just get some alone time with Elisabeth. I gotta meet her, I gotta go talk to her, make my move, I'm in, here we go. Go over there to her, we're not on the log 5 minutes, and she starts talking about her boyfriend back home and how serious they are and how much she misses him, and I knew at that point, Feist had pulled one over.
That's
on
funny.
Me. I went over there when I finally caught up with him later, and he was laughing his butt off, and sure enough, now she's married and pregnant. So.
Yep. Yep.
That was one I missed out on.
You never had a shot. You didn't miss out.